Bruins have missed the playoffs each of the last 2 years. They look to get back. They have a three-point lead on Tampa Bay Bruins in the second wild card spot in the East. And tonight they take on the Dallas Stars. On the outside looking in, Stars already eliminated.
Down by the icing line on a pinch. You didn't see that in previous times.
Here is Carlo with a shot, blocked aside by Niemi. Here is Ellie with a shot, turned aside by Rask. It hit him up high. He's lost four of his last five. Back in goal tonight for the Bruins. Marchand still controlling, now shoots, deflected. Save made by Niemi. Good puck movement by the Bruins. Spooner, Pastrnak shoots, saved by Niemi, and then Bergeron had his attempt blocked. One shot so far with the man advantage. Here's Krejci. Cross ice for Drew Stafford. Stafford with a shot. Save made by Niemi. Johns lost the puck. Backus for Bolesky. Saved by Niemi. On the backhand attempt by Bolesky, returning to the lineup after sitting out the last two. Some big saves, Pierre, by Antti Niemi. Now Jamie Benn. Benn with a shot. Bluff save by Rask.
Obviously, Niemi's made some big saves, but look out.
Here comes Backus. Backus shoots, saved by Niemi, pass across. They score! Marchand, number 38.
Just when you think you got this thing figured out, you don't. Steven Johns overskates the puck. The aggressive forecheck by David Backus. Off to the races, look him off. Quick shot on goal. Niemi can't control the rebound. Over to Marchand, who chips it in off of Niemi. Out battling Cody Eakin for that puck.
Behind Sidney Crosby, who has scored 42. Now an opportunity for Bennett, a big save by Rask.
Speaking of egregious turnovers, Zdeno Chara just mishandles this puck.
Now Krug leading the rush. Marchand, who has the Bruins goal, over to Pastrnak. Pastrnak in front, score! Power play goal, Tory Krug, 2-0 Bruins.
Moves it over to Pastrnak. Steven Johns thinks he has his man. He has the area. He doesn't have his man. He has his head on a swivel. But what a pass by Pastrnak. Back door, and Tory Krug jumps in. He's looking all the way to the target. Hits it, 2-0.
He was terrific in the World Cup. On a line with Sidney Crosby. Krug with a shot.
But he's not getting a lot of help from his mates there. That's a wide open lane.
Down to the far side for Spooner. And now Krug. Pastrnak shoots off the post. Now Spooner for Hayes, and a pass save by Niemi. Shots are 5-0 here in the second period in favor of the Bruins. Marchand across. Backus on the redirection.
And that with Pastrnak too. Same kind of creativity.
Now Pastrnak setting up the shot from Lyles, which misses the net. Right.
Getting along. Very strange.
Now Sagan across. Eakin hesitated and shoots it high.
Watch this feed by Tyler Sagan. If he had confidence, he wouldn't be holding that puck. He'd get it and whip it on goal.
Klingberg across. Shot by Sagan. Saved by Rask. Moves it up ice for the Stars. Jamie Benn. John Klingberg. Off the hesitation. The save by Rask on Alex Hemsky. Cracknell through the crease. Now Klingberg with a drive. That deflects wide, and McQuaid keeps it out of trouble. Comes to McKenzie. Klingberg up the middle for Richie. And now Cracknell. Cracknell to the net. And that hit off the outside of the post.
Yes, it did. Adam McQuaid got beat to the net by Adam Cracknell.
38 goals, 83 points for Brad Marchand. Off a giveaway. Saved by Niemi on Bolesky.
Anthony Niemi's made some really, really good saves.
Jamie Benn looking for the puck, moves it into the corner. On the return, the shot by Benn is gloved at the Bruins logo by Rask.
Marchand and Klingberg, that's why the crowd's getting into it. Jason Spezza to Jamie Benn, that's not on his stick very long, with Cody Eakin trying to provide a little bit of traffic. And that's vintage Jamie Benn. Get it and whip it on goal.
Not feeling very well, but you're absolutely right. Everybody thinks Gordon's going to be great in Montreal.
Saved by Rask on Klingberg. That was blocked in front by Klingberg. Comes out to Chara. And now an opportunity for Eakin, but a great play by Miller to knock the puck away. Krejci back up on his skates. Saved by Niemi. That's 21-19 Bruins as Crew gives it away. And now a shot wide. Sagan again missing the net.
That's twice.
3-on-2 for the Stars. Cracknell with the puck. He fires right out of the save by Rask.
So Cracknell does the right thing. He tees it high, lets it fly, but look at the angle play by Tuukka Rask. Out, identifies, and no rebound for the ever-waiting Radek Foxa.
We mentioned Carolina won in overtime. Tampa Bay leading their game as Carlo fires on the deflection, the save.
Brandon Carlo with the rolling puck gets it to the net. Great screen by Patrice Bergeron. And you just talk about the traffic that Boston tried to present for Niemi all game long. There's another example of it.
Spetzer with the puck. This is Klingberg with room. His shot gets blocked by Marchand.
You got to be smart in terms of blocking shots. Brad Marchand does that.
So Boston will make it 3 consecutive victories. Shutout number 7 for Tuukka Rask this season. Tied for second in the league behind Braden Holtby of Washington, who has 8, 37th of his career. Second all time in Bruins history. For the moment, Bruins have moved into third place in the Atlantic, 88 points, one ahead of Toronto, but the Maple Leafs lead their game 2-0 in the third period over the Nashville Predators.